Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the remaining topics of chapter 5, Women Change the World. In this topic, in this lesson, we are going to discuss about the woman whose name is Lakshmi Lakra, and its heading is Breaking Stereotype. Students, in our society there is a stereotype in the mind of the people that certain jobs are there for women and they are not able to do many work which men are doing. But many women are there who are breaking this stereotype. If we say that truck is run by only men, the truck drivers are only men, at that time, in present time, many women are there who are driving truck also. And when we think about locomotive, the rail engine, we never think that anyone lady can drive the rail engine locomotive. But here we are going to study the one story which is of Lakshmi Lakra. She was very poor. She belonged to very poor family. She is from Jharkhand. She belonged to scheduled tribes. Their parents were very poor, and she got her education in government school. But she passed many exams, and also she passed government job examination, and she became locomotive rail engine driver. About her, some lines are given here. She was the first woman engine driver for Northern Railway. She is the first woman engine driver for the Northern Railway. She was very poor. She lived in poverty condition. She got her education in government school. Then she cleared exam for government job. She says that I love challenges. And moment somebody says it is not for girls, and she says that I make sure I go ahead and do it. She is very hard working girl, and she achieved her goal. She got the government job. Her philosophy philosophy is simple. As long as I am having fun without having anyone, as long as I am doing well and helping my parents, why should I not live lifestyle of my choice? She is challenging the society and she says, I can do what can I want. I am able to do anything. I am not behind the man or any boy. And she achieved her government job successfully. Next topic we are going to discuss, it is about learning for change. Students, now the next topic, it is learning for change. In society, many stereotypes were there, many challenges were there for women, and it was necessary that they have to take education to change the society, to change the mind of the people in the society. Students, before 100 years, the condition was too worse. There was too much discrimination between girls and boys. As we have discussed in previous chapter, and girls were not allowed to go outside anywhere, and they do only the work in their houses. But in the 19th century, many new ideas about education and learning emerged. Many reformers started reforming, and many girls school were started. Here many community came up, here coming up school, many school were stabilized, constructed, and many community started getting education. Students, you know, in our country, many community live and they have restriction on their girl side, but many communities started sending their children to the school and they started taking education. But as you know, in previous chapter we have discussed that there were, for the safety of girls, there was a courtyard, and between the courtyard their school were situated. Slowly school for girls were opened, many girls school were opened, but many people were there in the society, they do not allow their girls to go to the school. Then women struggled to read and write. Two examples is given in this chapter. It is about Pandita Ramabai Ranade, and another is Ras Sundari Devi. Pandita Ramabai got education by their parents. She got knowledge of Sanskrit, that is why she was called Pandita. And She started mission in the Khedgaon in Pune for the women. In that mission, she started teaching to the women in doing work in printing press and also the work of stitching. Many skills she teach to the women for their working independently. Here one example is of Ras Sundari Devi. She has written her biography and about the condition, situation in which women were living in that period. The society was male dominated, and the condition of women were not good as in present time. There is a more equality between men and women. Now we are going to discuss next topic.